know we're gonna be coloring a picture of teacups together. Let's get started. Okay, so today we're gonna color this picture of two teacups. If you wanna color this page along with me, then click the link in the description below. So today I'm gonna be using the Koala series markers from Ohuhu, but feel free to use whatever kind you have at home. Let's color in this teacup first. Let's use rose, pink, and purple malo for the cup. And let's use purple malo for the saucer. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in this first teacup. Next, let's do this one. Let's make the flower white with rose pink in the center. And let's make the top and bottom of the cup primrose with white polka dots. Let's use pastel blue to color in the rest of the cup. Thank you. And let's use Primrose to color in the saucer it's on. Okay, now we're all finished coloring in both teacups. Now lastly, let's use Lake Green to color in the background behind them. Okay, we're all finished. Wow, this picture turned out so pretty. I love all the little details of the teacups. This looks like one fancy tea party. All right, guys, thanks so much for coloring along with me today. Have a colorful day and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye! Hey, everyone, be sure to check out my Kimmi the Clown coloring books at itskimmi.com or Amazon.